know just what your mama said. Always misunderstood. Gotta tell you something.
Personal attention.
You're so immature.
Whatever me.
Moron.
Whatever.
Got you. You're mine for the rest of the day. Month, year, life. Guess who I am yet? Sometimes I think you have. When you stand in a crowd and your eyes look over me, are you too afraid to come up to me? I want you so badly it stings.
In your eyes I can see that you've had.
So, what are you looking at then?
Just noticed that my psychology class has been cancelled again. Thinking about dropping it.
Yeah, me too.
You're Scott. I went to one of your house parties last term. It was pretty funky, till the beer stopped blowing.
Yeah, I'll get that sorted out next time. You're Melissa, right?
As we go for a free period, do you want to hang out sometime?
That's cool.
So, do you want to go and chill on the field?
Maybe.
Lucky.
Are you like Scott's new plaything?
Huh?
You don't really know Scott, do you? Are you just like one of his new toys or something?
Excuse me, what are you talking about?
I'll put it in simple English. Scott's a player.
What do you mean by player?
Well, he'll like one girl, use them for whatever he wants, and then move on to the next.
Are you being serious about Scott?
Why do you think I was shouting at him yesterday?
I'm just another piece of meat for you, aren't I?
Say what?
You heard me.
What the hell are you talking about?
So you're the love them and leave them type? Huh? Aren't you?
Listen, I'm really sorry I hit you. I overreacted about that stupid letter. I'm really sorry.
You're the last person I want to see right now, let alone write a letter to. You don't get it, do you?
Really sorry.
Well, you shouldn't have hit me. And what is this stupid letter you keep talking about? That's not my handwriting. You don't know me at all.
Actually, yeah, I do.
Sure you do. Sure you fucking do.
Written in this last letter because I know I'll never have you. You probably did it to hurt me. Well, it worked, and you hurt me, and there's nothing else I can do. There won't be any more notes. Last call.
Hey, isn't Ryan anywhere? He disappeared after lesson. I can't find him anywhere.
No, I saw him earlier. I'm sure he's around, though.
Okay then. Thanks anyway.
Hey Alex, who are you looking for?
Just my friend. I'm worried he might do something stupid. He seemed kind of down after the lesson and disappeared. Hey, let me see that there.
Excuse me?
That's his handwriting.
Thank you.